I'm Terry. Today I'm really excited to be a guest blogger for Bobux. So my super easy recipe for banana pancakes. It only got two ingredients in. All we need is bananas and eggs. We got two bananas, so we need four eggs. I like to use my bananas when they're brown and they're a bit sweet and mushy. To sometimes add a little bit of some cinnamon. You can also put a pinch of salt in. Now it's time to mix. Now it's time to fry our banana pancakes on the stove. This part you need a grown-up to help you. First one's already the tester. Whoa, it turned out really good. Enjoyed our recipe? Please dab on Cherry Me to watch more. Thumbs up!
Delicious. Banana pancakes, yum.